might have been my first audition, if not second or third. And I was living in Canada and I was 17. Anyway, it was when the show Dark Angel was on. It was for the role of Gill Girl, but Gill Girl doesn't have any words because obviously she has gills and she lives underwater. And I sat on a stool and they just kind of walked me through, like, she's coming through the bar and you look at her and she shows her tattoo. And I had to start, like, I had to react, but like a sea animal would react. Think of a seal sound. That's what it is. But that was like a just a horrific moment. And I went like, is this it? Is this what I'm gonna do with my life? And it is. And today I'm proud to say it is.